820 West Springfield. Starting up out of the yard after doubling, M425 West Springfield to Selkirk. 264 axles. Most of this stuff is coming from Connecticut. Empty bulkhead flat. Loads of swill. Probably from the Hartford metropolitan area. Empty cement. Loads of demolition. Beautiful, but not for long. More empty bulkhead flats. Demolition. Again, more beauties, but for how long? High-sided demolition cars. Beautiful. Empty cement. Empty center beams from the lumber distributor in Hartford. And a beautiful load of demolition to end it. Still hear the crickets, last few days of September.